Hello everyone, this is Rob de Winter and today is a quick tip on how to change your brush size and hardness in Photoshop the fastest way. This technique works a little bit different on Windows than it does on Mac, so I'll show you the two ways one by one, and I'll start with Windows. So if you switch to your brush tool on a Windows computer, you can change the size quickly by holding your Alt key. And then when you're holding your Alt key, you can drag with your right mouse button to the left and to the right to change your brush size. So this is just a preview what you see now. When you drag to the left and to the right horizontally, it will change your brush size and make it smaller or make it larger when you drag to the right. If you want to change the hardness of your brush, you can drag upwards and downwards. If you drag downwards, it will make your brush harder. And if you drag upwards, it will make your brush softer. So, and then after that, you can start drawing if you like. So for example, I can draw here on this little house, and then maybe change your brush size if it's necessary really quickly. So the cool thing about this is that this works everywhere. So also if you work in the liquify panel, for example, or if you use the clone stamp tool or the healing brush tool. So every tool that works with a brush works this way. So on Mac computers, resizing and making your brushes harder and softer is even slightly easier. You can simply hold down your Control key and your Option key. So the Control key, not the Command key, but the Control key and your Option key. And then just drag with your left mouse button to the left and to the right. So in this case, it's just the same as on Windows. So drag to the left and drag to the right, and drag upwards and downwards to make your brush softer and harder. So hold the Control key and the Option key, and then drag with your left mouse button to the left and to the right, and to the top and to the bottom. So I think this is really cool and fast, and it will really speed up your workflow a lot. So this was the quick tip for today. If you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and let me know in the comments if you already knew this tip. So see you soon. Bye bye.